In this video, we gonna talk about calibration method. First, press and hold the power button and this button at the same time in shutdown state. Release the button after hearing the buzzer beep when cal angle displays on the screen. It enters the angle calibration mode. Next step, place the laser distance measure on a relative level platform. Press the power button and release the button after hearing the sound. The screen will display 3-1. And the laser distance measure will automatically calibrate the level. After successful calibration, the screen will display 3-2. Then, place the laser distance measure vertically. Press the power button and release the button after hearing the sound. The laser distance measure will automatically calibrate in forward and vertical directions. After successful calibration, the screen will display 3-3. Finally, place the laser distance measure vertically in reverse. Press the power button and release the button after hearing the sound. The laser distance measure will automatically calibrate in reverse and vertical directions. After successful calibration, it will automatically shut down and the calibration is completed.